now that COVID hit the world,
yes,
we've lost our jobs, but now we don't have any more employment. We can't be trained or like the government have just left us to be.
I'm going to go to the house.